Another fire overnight damaged a closed restaurant in downtown St. Louis. That was at Mr. Curry's restaurant on Olive near North 6th Street. It's been closed for some time for building renovation and COVID. Firefighters believe homeless people broke in and started a fire to keep warm. No one was inside when firefighters arrived.